Marty Jones gets off to a good beginning. Little Mathman was shuffled back, so too was Sir Shackleton. Lionheart down toward the inside. Smarty Jones comes away with an early lead, but there goes Lionheart with his typical early tack, and Mike Smith is angling him out as they head for the clubhouse turn, forcing Smarty Jones a little out into the track. Uncharacteristic speed from Imperialism, who's right up on the pace today. He's running third as they move into the clubhouse turn, but he's very wide. Smith really taking them out there into the track. Song of the Sword saves ground all the way. He's running along fourth. Sir Shackleton, shuffled back early, is fifth. Eddington, sixth in and among horses. Rockhart, 10, is under a hard hold early. Four wide round the clubhouse turn. And down toward the inside, it is Borrego. Water Cannon at the back of the pack today. And Little Math Man, 23-3 for the opening quarter. And Lionheart is loose on the lead down the backstretch run. 47-1 over the deep track at Pimlico today for the opening half mile. So it is Lionheart in front. And the Derby winner, Smarty Jones, runs along in second. Jorge Chavez moving early with Song of the Sword with five furlongs to go. They're running along in third. Imperialism is in the clear. On the far outside, he's fourth. Sir Shackleton is fifth. Jerry Bailey wants more from Eddington. He's not getting it yet. And there goes Rockhart 10, who rolls up on the outside. And around the far turn, Mike Smith is giving Smarty Jones the rail. He remains well off the rail with three furlongs to go on Lionheart. An inviting opening on the inside for Smarty Jones. And Rockhart 10 is uncoiling that massive stride of his. He is third as they come to the top of the stretch. And as they hit the top of the stretch, Smarty Jones has taken the lead. It is Smarty Jones in front. Lionheart doing his best, but he's second. Rockhart 10 is third as they come into the final furlong of the 129th Preakness. And it is Smarty Jones. He's pulling away. He's pulling away to win impressively here. Rockhart 10, second on the inside. He's going to win by a colossal margin. Here is Smarty Jones. He wins the Preakness by a dozen lengths. He remains undefeated. And it's on to Belmont. This Philadelphia story continues its magical way to the elusive Triple Crown. Rockhart 10 was second. It was close for third. The final time was 1 minute 55 and 2/5 seconds. This is special.